best stay out of sight. This archer has to die!
Someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the mystios I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Alexios.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The Shroud of Penelope? the wife of Odysseus. You're joking.
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible. If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca's not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well, what's left of it?
An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the Shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystheus, don't fail.
Head into the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? The legendary Shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
Thank you. archer made quick work of them.
Thank you.
Let's get out
of
here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios?
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca.
And the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops? The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters? The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance. Years I've lived on Kefalonia. I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Hey! Why are you...
Penelope Shroud, in the flesh. I mean cloth.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there.
Yeah.
This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
Cute right now, as if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
There are a few other ones I can think of that would suit you.
I can't wait to hear them.
How about beautiful? That works even better. The other ones will come later.
I hope later comes soon.
So, what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
If you want Odysseus's greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus's life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.
Sonny, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
Alexios, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the Shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mystheus.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mystios. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He do something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the Wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
'Cause I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder.
Επέστρεψε πλήθων ιδεών περιοχή.
Του προχτού σου επισμένα.
Αλλά είδα την άδεια να με πω.
Βοήθεια!
Τι?
Πού θα πάει!
Πού να πει και
εσύ! Λέγω σου.
Alexios, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
You mentioned a reward?
Oh, of course. You've certainly earned it.
This bounty, Talos. Come on. Ella.
Won't help you. The sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Kausos.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice. Prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him. Have pity.
We aren't even that sick. We'll get better.
Nobody gets better. This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination.
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
Hey! A quick day! Came from the underworld, some man of the gods.
The real gods sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Be safe.
Come on.
Easy now.
It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telemenes.
Everyone in Kefalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it? You! I'd give my left grape to see that!
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Come on. Come on. Off we go now.
Hey!
Off we go now. They'll be on high alert here. The Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big, strong. You really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
Stop right there! Ah!
You will die! Right here and now! I'm near you! The ferryman is coming!
Just die!
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
We shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus! These Kefalonian bandits are no joke! Good thing you're on my side. They really seem to fear you.
Thank you.
Shit! Out! Out!
Mistyos, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens. Though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
Your money is a siren song to bandits on Kefalonia. It won't last long.
My drachmi aren't going anywhere. Except a portion will be paid to you if you agree to my terms.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
I'll rescue your brother for a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
I'm not an animal!
You hope.
dare they lay their filthy hands on me?
And you, here, and Rachmi for your efforts.
Your brother sent me.
Oh, I knew he'd rescue me. Oh, and how quickly he's found himself a lucky.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Ornios, reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching. But you owe me drachmi.
You proved yourself useful. Get yourself something nice. Kefalonia. It's truly no Athens.
Can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Alexios, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were.
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So why were those men attacking you?
Well, you know the people here. No offense. I tell them a tale of my last voyage, and the next thing I know, they're acting like a bunch of savages.
What tale could you tell that would make them so angry?
My last voyage, we found a man floating alone on a raft. Before he passed, he told us a tale to make your blood run cold. Something about a horrifying creature, ugly beyond description. I mentioned the words, one-eyed monster. Next thing I know, I'm drowning in a clay pot.
Yes, the Cyclops tends to take that personally. Where do you come from?
Everywhere, nowhere. The Adrestia is my home. But I was born in an olive grove in Mykonos. I haven't stepped foot there since I left for the military.
So you're a soldier?
I was. My brothers and I were captains in the Athenian fleet. Until one night during a siege, Poseidon's fury destroyed our ships. That was the night I saw it.
It? What did you see?
The sea god commands more than just the winds and the waves when he truly unleashes his temper. I saw his beast, his murderous pet. Few believe me, but this dead eye is a permanent reminder. Punishment for looking on Poseidon's forbidden creature and living to tell the tale.
So you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
Where is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship and a crew.
You saved my life. It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return.
So that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Gods, no. And I thank them for that. Come now and see the Adrestia.
Let's ride. Come on, come on. Off we go now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around.
That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west.
Thank you. Let's hope no one notices me here.
Better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
Thank you.
Oh, look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.